Due to the debacle on the 9th of May and the rescheduling for tonight, I'm unable to speak in person. Had we all had an opportunity to speak at the aborted meeting, which was a big show of petulance, as I've seen, a bigger show of petulance since I've seen since my baby granddaughter spat her dummy out, I wanted to talk about the bandstand idea. Now, as someone whose idea of music as far as brass bands is as possible, I want to firstly state opposition on the grounds of musical appreciation. Who is going to want brass band concerts on the lines of Trumpton Fire Brigade band in a modern day quarter set? It won't be my generation or any of them coming up behind us. We are the ones deprived of music facilities here in our teens and 20s on the grounds of noise. The audience for brass bands are now all in their 80s, 90s and 100s, and the amplification needed and wheelchair access would be expensive in provision and maintenance. But I jest. She's joking! She's joking! What has really got my goat is the suggestion that not only a bandstand should be provided in the area, where there still stands planning permission, I don't think that's quite right, but no, planning permission or planning application for a skate park, but it should have been, should also be designated a war memorial. Those whose names are inscribed on the memorial in St Peter's Church, which should be moved out to a prominent place in the High Street, gave their lives to ensure the future of this nation and the children thereof. I would find it a complete disgrace if a bandstand were built in order to deprive kids of the chance of age-appropriate fun and to ensure the tranquility of destroying tranquility. This being used 95% of the year, thereby becoming a haven for teenage drinkers, courting couples, and those caught short when the toilets are closed. If this bandstand was further named as a war memorial, the abuse of power is exactly what those who died were fighting against, and the neglect and misuse which would ensue with such a monument being out of the way everyday life would be insulting in the extreme. However, here's a thought. If a bandstand is so badly needed, let's have a proper stage wired for sound and let's put Portishead on the map. 48 years ago, the little village of Pilton started a music event. We could do the same. Brass bands, let's have a go at a new Glastonbury. Our military died for a better future, which is not being represented by this council, and it's time that we shown the door. Your time is coming, your time is running out, and there are new ideas and ways of doing things that have nothing to do with what rosette is worn by which faceless counter. I do not necessarily agree with all the words in that statement. But no, that's Patricia Gardner, that's what she had to say.